I'm just gonna be dicking around on side missions, and I guess I might do some of the
Doc
main
sounded so
missions, but
excited on the phone. I wonder what's up.
really just trying to unlock stuff right now.
Breaking news just in. My sources tell me the police are now looking at the demons as the primary suspects in the City Hall bombing. If that is in fact the case, I retract what I said about Spider-Man not being together. He would be, at the very least, partially responsible.
That's a lot of people for one damn mugging. This game is a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. I have continuously gotten my ass kicked on this. But I do love the graphics. The RTX looks amazing on it.
Bunker thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so.
You're mentioned by a man. I guess we'll go see what the doctor wants. Oh shit, must not have been a building around.
All units, pursuit in progress of mass terrorists believed to have a bomb. Please mobilize towards Flatiron. Over.
Howard's pigeon.
Give a shit about that pigeon,
little birdie.
Sorry, Howard.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. We really need to get... Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans,
It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Ah, shit. I guess it'll let me skip it. Game crashed.
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Oh, shit.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Just gonna skip.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that?
Oh no.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... Yeah, we should talk over dinner.
offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Travel here. I can. I'll try to open up some more towers. Open up the map a little bit.
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for my kid?
No.
I meant to wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. Hey, you!
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want to congratulate. I would have loved to have been wrong. Or better yet, for those in a position of power who have listened to me and done something. They didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done. That, and listening to me every day!
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed. Hey, MJ. Headed to your place for dinner now. Prepare to be amazed.
Peter, you are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen. This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place?
It's obviously a tire shop.
Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from the
building? Is this all for Lee? Careful. Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear on it. Where is it? I swear I left it.
Hate to steal shit.
Hell. Someone there?
That guy's not going anywhere. Maybe I can distract him. Maybe I can distract him.
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
Wait!
Where is it? I swear I left it open.
Easy does it.
Sure.
What was... Who is that?
I don't call it.
Wait!
God damn it, I hate these stealth mission shit.
Where is it? I swear I left it. Anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
What is this? Some kind of military hardware? Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here. Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar? What's in these?
Alchemax.
Fuck! Come on! We have never noticed!
Stone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
He looks like Sabretooth from the Wolverine movies.
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys.
To track ship.
Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
Wow, so, what a downer.
Let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
You want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just a couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners? Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Report of a bomb threat. Please proceed to Madison.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more...
Police look like they could use some help.
Dispatch. We need a wagon.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level. Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
God damn.
Fight! A for effort! The elevator won't work, they know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Don't
Okay, almost there. Nice and easy. Tall building.
Oh, what the fuck?
Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Not good. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. I should take him out. That time. Sleep it off. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Thank you.
Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Okay.
Well, at least he didn't kill him like he did Gwen,
so.
The Amazing Spider-Man.
Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah. But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
What happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt. I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car. I've got you!
Is that it? No.
There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris.
Which car? Oh, okay.
Hold on!
Robbed a bodega and took off to an 80. They caused the wreck.
Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them.
Thanks. I thought I was dead.
Gotta catch up.
Hope you've got points left on your license, guys. That pileup was a doozy.
I just got a car.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada yada yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real life projects.
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Teams, this is Sable.